Today's concept is King of Mandala. This artwork is close to my heart as I'm dedicating it to a special person in my life. For this artwork, I have chosen to draw King of Hearts in between with either sides of mandala design pattern. So I'm dividing the artwork into two symmetrical parts and planning to incorporate King of Hearts in the middle. As I usually do, I have divided the semicircles into parts of 10 degrees each, and I started my initial designing with a pencil. Now I am using the fine line marker to complete the mandala design patterns. The king in this mandala has very intricate designs, but however, it's quite pleasing and elegant to see the final output. I have also used vibrant colors to make this artwork look more grand and majestic. I have used simple mandala design patterns on the either side, as the king in between has more intrinsic patterns in it. One of the sides is done, so now I'm going to replicate the same pattern on the other side. Considering the king as the symbol of love, I have taken King of Hearts and also heart patterns in these mandalas. I have drawn the king with a pencil initially. I thoroughly enjoyed doing this mandala, as it is completely a different concept and a different idea. Hope you all like it too. Do watch the full video and provide your feedback in the comment section below. And also, don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to receive notification on my videos.
Thank you. Thank you.